You're listening to the Italian Radio Relay Service, broadcasting on shortwave from Milano, Italy. For information or program schedule, write the Italian Radio Relay Service, P.O. Box 10980 in 20110, Milano, Italy. That's the IRRS, Post Office Box 10980 in 20110, Milano, Italy.
Welcome to Wavescan, the international DX program from Adventist World Radio. Our opening music is the Himno de Rapa Nui, the anthem of Easter Island. This program was researched and written in Indianapolis by Dr. Adrian Peterson and produced in the studios of WRMI Shortwave in Okeechobee, Florida. I'm Jeff White. This is edition NWS 652 for release on Sunday, August 22nd, 2021. On the program today, Easter Island, the almost lost air flight. Early years with American shortwave stations 1922 and 1923. And we begin this edition of Wavescan with some late news regarding the situation in Afghanistan. Our correspondent in India, Joseph Jacob, forwards an item from Iran International TV entitled Volant Media UK Launches Afghanistan International TV. And it says, on Sunday, the day the Taliban captured Afghanistan's capital, Kabul, Volant Media UK, the parent company of Iran International TV, launched Afghanistan International TV, or AITV. AITV aspires to serve as a 24/7 international news network to provide reliable information for audiences and protect media freedom in the country. With Afghanistan undergoing a chaotic transition after the U.S. military withdrawal, AITV aspires to be a voice for the voiceless, to tell the story of the people of Afghanistan, as Harun Najafizadeh, AITV's director, tells Iran International TV. He revealed concerning reports of the Taliban's tense relations with the media community and how independent journalistic activities have been severely disrupted. The situation in Afghanistan is so dire that AITV decided to launch the network prior to the planned start date, which was slated for the United Nations International Peace Day on September 21st. The hope is that this will fill a media vacuum that has developed with so many people fleeing the country and will provide a critical source of reporting and information amid rapidly shifting events on the ground.